Every year since 2019, I add a new flip to the world record. 7 flips in 2019. 8 flips in 2020.
That's it.
And in 2021, couldn't do 9. So last week, I tried again. But then I got injured. And it looked like I wasn't going to be able to do it. But then I did it. 9 flips and broke the world record again because...